And a traffic alert for you this noontime. The Albany Medical Center construction has shut down one lane of New Scotland Avenue between Holland and Myrtle Avenues. That's right in front of the hospital. The lane will be closed through Wednesday and then again from this Friday till next Friday from 7 at night till 6 in the morning. You're urged to stay away from the area if you can.